Hello everyone, Deep Play 2 here, continuing our SpongeBob Squarepants battle for Bikini Bottom walkthrough. I keep reading the name of this game. Don't know why. Sand Mountain. Okay, there's a golden spatula right, like, straight ahead of me. That you need sandy for. Pretty sure there's two machines. Sock. I want some of these guys just... I know, I thought these guys came there. There's actually something I recommend doing last, and that's the bungee part. If you go up, it's hard to... Go over there last. Even if you do have like tons of shiny things, you may want to do that last. Oh shit. Totally forgot about that guy. Yeah, there is a switch, okay. Which way do we go first? Oh, I guess we go this way. That's one. That's it. Sand Mountain. It's actually gotta be one of my favorite places, and I think I'm gonna need SpongeBob now. Alright. Hey, this is number three. I want to check something out real quick, because I don't know which one is supposed to be small. Because there's a small mountain, medium-sized mountain, and a big mountain. Alright, this is the small one. I'm going to do them in size order. The reason why I said do the bungee thing last is because you will be finding tons of shiny things on the mountains.
I've gone down this
area. Oh, yeah, you got a time limit to do this. There are shortcuts. I don't know about Guppy Mountain, though, which is the one we're doing. Oh, and I totally missed a sock. Try to stay on that path if you can. Sit on that little shortcut that I like totally jumped off of, you'll get a sock. That guy will completely miss you, don't worry about him. That torpedo guy. I think there's a sock. Oh yeah, there's a sock. Okay. And now we're at the end of Guppy Mountain. And then there's a set of bad guys to fight. Also, if you had the torpedo at this part, it wouldn't be that bad to use it here either, because You can actually easily hit these things from a far distance, and... Oh, and that was totally unexpected. Alright, now we're killing this guy because this guy just pisses me off all the time. Oh, I think I forgot to open that box up top. You can get a spatula for going down the mountain and a spatula for beating the person's record. So that's six right there and then two regular ones. It's quick but also long because the last record to beat is pretty hard. We do not have enough shiny things. So. We're gonna blow up a bunch of stuff. Okay. Onward. Two. I forget what next mountain is called. Actually, is this called Guppy Mound? I don't know why it's called Guppy Mound, but it is. It usually like doesn't lock on like that. What was it say? Flounder Hill? Flounder Hill. Wow. Did that one the first time. Alright, that's his record. Let's open this box real quick. Wait, so you gotta beat this in 2 minutes and 1 second. Alright. Little shortcut. Oh, if you get all 8 of those, you get a sock, but I think this is the one I can never find all 8 of them. I always thought it was for a golden spatula, I think, when I was younger, but it's not. Oh, and I totally just screwed myself over. Yes, make sure you jump at the right time. As you see, I did not jump at the right time. The point of the arrow, I always thought it could trick you, but no, it's not to trick you. And then if you fall, die, you have to get all the snowmen over that you got previously. Alright, see if I can make it this time. Yeah, I made it this time. I don't think it matters the way it takes. Not that it really would matter anyway. I think the other way may have a snowman, I'm not sure. Taking my own shortcut. I mean, it's pretty obvious. I didn't feel like taking the spiral away, though, that they halfway set up. Oh, I don't know if there's a stock coming up. Oh, no, we got a cave. Oh. Let me think of the next mountain. I think this may be the one I actually had trouble beating. I don't remember which one it was. This is only our second and I completely missed. Wasn't completely missed, but I missed it though. Alright, let's see if I can do this. Oh yeah, this is the one I always had trouble with because I can never make it. I think there's a sock up here. Or not. No, it's up on that one where it's total death. Oh, I got 11 seconds to do this. Oh, good, good. Alright. As I said, torpedo would be useful, but yet again, you need 40 specialists to get in that area to unlock it. So, only way to do that is by getting a lot of shiny things and giving them to Mr. Krabs. Okay, I thought it hits all of them, but it doesn't. There's still another guy out there. Oh yeah, there it is. Just push, push, push. It's because I don't feel like this guy coming in. But there's another guy. Wow, I can actually clear this area in two parts, possibly. Alright, well, you just got like 5 more spatulas in one part. Yeah, we got 5. Oh, there's a snowman up here. Yeah, know that. Alright, I'll continue it next part of Sam. You will be finding tons of shiny things on the mountains.
I've gone down this
Oh, yeah, you got a time limit to do this. There are shortcuts, I don't know about Gubby Mountain though. Which is the one we're doing. Oh, and I totally missed a sock. Try to stay on that path if you could. Sit on that little shortcut that I like totally jumped off of, you'll get a sock. That guy will completely miss you, don't worry about him. That, torpedo guy. Oh, I think there's a sock. Oh, yeah, there's a sock. Okay. And now we're at the end of Guppy Mountain. And then there's a set of bad guys to fight. Also, if you had the torpedo at this part, it wouldn't be that bad to use it here either, because you can actually easily hit these things from a far distance, and oh, and that was totally unexpected. Alright, now we're killing this guy because this guy just pisses me off all the time. Oh, I think I forgot to open that box up top. You can get a special. I'm only going to deplay 2 here, continuing our SpongeBob Squarepants battle for the Bikini Bottom walkthrough. I keep reading the meme of this game. Don't know why. Sand Mountain. There's a golden spatula right, like, straight ahead from me. That you need sandy for. Pretty sure there's 2 machines. Sock. Some of these guys just... I know, I thought these guys came out. Oh, and I totally just screwed myself over. Yes, make sure you jump at the right time. As you see, I did not jump at the right time. The point of the arrow, I always tell it to trick you, but no, it's not to trick you. And then if you fall, die, you have to get all the snowmen over that you got previously. see if I can make it this time. Yeah, I made it this time. I don't think it matters the way it takes. Not that it really would matter anyway. I think the other way may have a snowman, I'm not sure. Taking my own shortcut. I mean, it's pretty obvious. I didn't feel like taking the spiral way, though, that they halfway set up. Oh, I don't know if there's a stock coming up. Oh, no, we got a cave. Oh. Let me think of the next mountain. I think this may be the one I see I have trouble beating. And I'm not... I don't remember which one it was. This is only our second, and I completely missed. Wasn't completely missed, but I missed it though. Alright, let's see if I can do this. Oh, yeah, this is the one I always had trouble with because I can never make it. I think there's a stock. There's actually something I recommend doing last, and that's the bungee part. If you go up, it's hard to... Go over there last. Even if you do have, like, tons of, shiny things, you may want to do that last. Oh, shit. Totally forgot about that guy. Yeah, there is a switch. Okay. Which way do we go first? Alright, I guess we go this way. Alright, that's one. That's it. Sand Mountain. It's actually gotta be one of my favorite places, and I think I'm gonna need SpongeBob now. This is number 3. Come on. I want to check something out real quick, because I don't know which one is supposed to be small. Because there's a small mountain, medium-sized mountain, and a big mountain. Alright, this is the small one. I'm going to do them in size order. The reason why I said do the bungee thing last is because we're going down the mountain and the spatula for beating the person's record. So that's 6 right there, and then 2 regular ones. It's quick, but also long, because the last record to beat is pretty hard. We do not have enough shiny things. So... we're gonna... blow up a bunch of stuff. Okay. Onward. 2. I forget what next mountain is called. Actually, is this called Guppy Mound? I don't know why it's called Guppy Mound, but it is. It usually, like, doesn't lock on like that. What does it say? Flounder Hill? Flounder Hill. Wow. Did that one the first time. Alright, that's his record. Let's open this box real quick. Wait, so we gotta beat this in 2 minutes and 1 second. Alright. Little shortcut. If you get all 8 of those, you get a stock, but I think this is the one I can never find all 8 of them. I always thought it was for a golden spatula, I think, when I was younger, but it's not.